trematoda. These are commonly known as the flukes. They are mostly parasites. They are parasitic animals. Some are ectoparasites, some are endoparasites. A trematoda is divided into two orders, monogenia and digenia. In monogenia, parasites are present on the external surface of the host. They are known as the ectoparasites. And digenia order contains the endoparasites. They are mostly found inside the body of the host. Is there are two mouth is present. Around the mouth, sucker is present. And there are usually two suckers are present. They are known as the oral sucker and ventral sucker. Its oral sucker is present around the mouth. And on the ventral side, behind the oral sucker, another large sucker is present, which is known as the ventral sucker. With the help of the oral sucker and ventral sucker, it is attached to the host body. It acts as an adhesive organ. Its mouth is opens into pharynx. It is muscular and pharynx is divided into two CK intestine. Intestine is ends blindly, there is no anus. Hence it is known as the incomplete elementary canal is present in this phylum. They are also hermaphroditic animals. Both male and female reproductive organs are present in the same individual, and development is indirect. Indirect development is present. Yes, they need different hosts, and different larvae are present in the life history. Yes, for example, you can take fasciola hepatica. It requires two hosts. Primary host is the sheep. And intermediate host is the snail, bullinus, etc. Their life history completes within the two hosts. Hence, it is known as the digenetic. And larvae, there are different types of larval forms are present in the life history. They are myriacidium larva, redia larva, sporocyst is also present, sarcaria is also present, sometimes metasarcaria larva is also present. His body is externally covered by a tough cuticle, which is known as the tegument. Yes, it gives protection to the organism, or it gives protection to the parasite. Examples are fasciola. It is commonly known as the liver fluke, and schistosoma. It is known as the blood fluke found in the blood of host. Hence, it is known as the blood fluke. Once again, we have to discuss this, some important characters of the trematoda. They are commonly known as fluke. They look like a leaf, and they are mostly endoparasites. Some ectoparasites are also present here. And mouth is present at the anterior end of the body. Mouth is opens into pharynx. Pharynx is leads into the bifurcated intestine. There is no anus. And there are two suckers are usually present. They act as a adhesive organs. One is present around the mouth, oral sucker, and ventral side another sucker, ventral sucker is present. These are body is externally covered by a tough cuticle, which is known as the tegument. It gives protection to the parasite. These are hermaphroditic, and reproductive system is very complicated. Both male and female reproductive organs are present. They are well developed, and fertilization is also internal. Development includes many larval forms, and sometimes they require more hosts also. As larvae are 4 to 5 larvae are present. Myriacidium, sporocyst, redia, sarcaria, metasarcaria, etc. are present. Sometimes they show the polyembryony also. Examples are fasciola hepatica, schistosoma, paragonimus, lung fluke, etc. These are all comes under this class trematoda.